So hello and welcome back to the channel everyone. iOS 15 update has come and let us see what are those sneaky and cheeky settings they want you to have on and you should not be allowing them to remain on. So let us see what these important settings are. Number one, stop allowing apps to request to track. This is the one that the social media, especially the Facebook, hates. They hate it so much that they have bought a full page ad on Washington Post and the New York Times. How you need to do it? You have to go to the settings, then go to privacy settings, then go to tap on tracking, and there you will find allow apps to request to track. Switch off that setting. You don't want other apps to track you while you're using basically some other app. But why do they want you to do this? Because when you're using an app, they are collecting basically the data from you. The data of your choices, of your personalities, of your taste, of your mood, of everything that you have, your behavioral pattern, and they want to sell it to the big multinational corporations to do business. So that the company, big companies and big techs like Facebook or any other companies can sell it to the ad providers. Second is location services. You have to go into the settings area and into the location area and you have to set the settings very wisely. They come up with an array of options. Never allow, allow while using the app, always allow, ask next time or when I share. Be watchful of this setting. Be watchful of where and when you are getting tracked. Tracking is an important part. Surveillance is an important part. So it's always better to switch the location services off for those apps that you don't want. And you can use the services best when you are using the app. Apart from that, why would anybody want your location? You may want it for Find My iPhone. You may want it for some important applications like Google Maps when you are using the Google Maps, or you may be wanting it for some other purposes, but you don't want your banking app to be doing your location settings. You don't want your other social media apps to be tracking your location. You don't want the social media games or the games app to be tracking where you are. So it's better to put these services down. Next in the location is significant location. If you go into the location services and go into significant location, it gives you long list of the significant locations where you have been recently tracked. It's so creepy. It's so much of data. You just go onto your phone and just go and see that how much and where you have been tracked. It's a long list that keeps on going and going. It's very creepy, it's very weird. Turn it off, it's a battery drainer as well. Then there are services that come under product improvement. There are three important settings. Number one, iPhone analytics. Why do you want them? You don't want them. Turn them off. Routing and traffic, turn them off. Improve the maps, turn them off. What do you want to improve? Maps are so much improved nowadays. You don't have literally nothing to improve into the maps now. Share iPhone analytics. Go into the share iPhone analytics. Turn it off. This is lot of data that can get shared. Just go there and check out for yourself how much it is. You don't want to share this information. Next is Apple advertising. Turn off the personalized ads. I have turned them off on my iPhone. After turning this off, you won't reduce the amount of ads that you are receiving. But this is how it works. If you put it off, you have lesser amount of information about you available over there. If there is something less available over there for the algorithms to make a sense out of, you will be less notified. You will be a lesser important commodity for these big companies to track and buy, because there is initially a very low amount of information that is available about you. Next is research center and usage data. It's a battery drainer, turn it off. And lastly, there is something that you want to turn it on rather than off. It is privacy protection. It's turned on. It works by hiding your IP address and loading remote content privately. You want to turn this off. So these were some of the important settings and some of the important notifications that in the new iOS settings app you have to turn them off so that your privacy is protected, so that you are protected from ads, so that you are protected from your information being carried out and being misused by someone or anyone. Hope that this video has helped you, and hope to see you soon with the next one. Till then, thank you very much.